Okay, so this is just a quick video, as the title says, on how to make a quick and easy old-fashioned drink. And basically, a few ingredients that are needed is, first off, bourbon. I'm gonna run a little low on this, but I have another bottle in the other room. For this particular one, I'm using a bullet bourbon, because I like that one. The next ingredient that we're gonna need is simple syrup. Instead of crushing a sugar cube, we're gonna get the same effect with a little less work by using simple syrup. The next thing we're gonna need is aromatic bitters. And then we are going to need some Luxardo maraschino cherries, which without a doubt are the only cherries that you should use for this. The other ingredient we're gonna use is a little bit of a orange peel. So without further ado, what we're going to do is we're gonna start off with a bar glass right here, filled with ice, and then a mixing glass right here. So first what we're going to do is apply the bourbon. And what I like to do is, like I said, use a separate mixer, and we put the bourbon right here. We're gonna use 2 ounces of bourbon. And we pour it into the pitcher. Okay. Then we are going to use a little bit of simple syrup. And I use about a half of a shot. You could use a little bit more, a little bit less, but I like it a little bit on the sweet side. So we're using a little bit of the simple syrup. Next, we're gonna add a couple of dashes of the bitters. I like 3. So that's that. So now in this little metal mixing glass, we're going to add the ice, and we are going to stir the ice just to get a nice chill, and it is gonna water down the alcohol slightly. So we're gonna stir it about 10, 15, 20 times, like so. And from that point, what we're going to do is we're going to strain this drink into just an old-fashioned glass, a regular rocks glass or a cocktail glass, just like so. And there you go, that's there. Now, for the ice cubes themselves, I like to use these extra large trays. These are approximately 2 inches by 2 inches, and they make these extra big ice cubes. So the purpose of that is these ice cubes do not melt. So there's a finished product. I like to keep them in a freezer bag, and I drop them in the glass. So we have 1 large ice cube in there. Next thing that I like to do is use a little spoon to grab these cherries. And we take 1 and 2, which I think is perfect, but you could use 3 or whatever you want. And I like to drop them just like that in the sides so they float a little bit in the bourbon mixture. And then from there, we are just gonna take a little bit of an orange rind. You could use a slice, you could use a rind, you could do whatever you wanna do. Gonna give it a little bit of a twist just to get a little mist in there. And then I like to go a little bit around the edge of the drink, and then I pop that right in there. And that's pretty much it. Very simple, just a couple of minutes to make the perfect old-fashioned cocktail. This has been around since the 1800s. There's many different variations. Instead of bourbon, you could use rye whiskey. I don't like that, so I use bourbon. You can use any other type of scotch if you want. And that's it. Again, for the cherries, definitely don't cheap out. Get these Luxardo cherries. They're about 20 bucks for that little jar, but well worth it. And make sure you use the bitters, because without the bitters, it's not gonna taste good. So that's it, all right? So cheers, and hope you guys have a good day. And that's a quick, easy, old-fashioned cocktail.